zijn onze weg aan het zoeken naar het Walt Disney Museum. Letterlijk. We hebben net al een stuk op de bus gezeten. En we zijn nu aan het wandelen.
Ja.
En hopen het direct te kunnen vinden. Dus, ja,
op zoek naar Beach Street en dan zijn we het recht op recht moeten zijn.
Yep.
Even kijken. Nog de volgende zou het moeten zijn.
Ja.
We voelen ons hier al helemaal thuis.
Het is lekker weer. We lopen in korte mouwen. Kijk. Wel een beetje zonnebrand opgesmeerd. Want,
ik denk dat het zo'n 20 graden is, ongeveer.
Ja, het is lekker weer. Dus, yep.
Tot zo.
Thank you. Both the song and the picture were quite successful, and important to us in another way as well, for it showed us the value of telling a story through a song.
Animatronics characters are a personal dream of Walt's that really came to life, as you
can
see.
One in the hand is worth two in the bush, but this little fellow here is worth a fortune, because we poured a fortune into creating him. The first problem was to make a move. Come on, Presto, move. Then, come on, Shaw. Way back at Shaw, Chichester, that's the crowd. Cost a heck of a lot of money, so you should live up to it. Well, actually, it wasn't as simple as that. Just as we had to learn to make our animated cartoons talk, we had to find a way to make these characters talk, too. Now, to accomplish this, we created a new type of animation. So new that we had to invent a new name for it.
Audio animatronics?
Right, audio animatronics. Now, these are not working from tape. These are manually controlled. This little gizmo here, kind of like a joystick on the old type airplanes, is what gives us a chance to program the bird. And as we work this and get all the little movements that we want in the bird out, we record it on the tape. And then from then on, the tape will do everything that we've done here. So now we'll have a little go at
this thing. That's pretty good magic, if I do say so myself. How about giving it a whirl? This programming
Maybe the world has made us forget that maybe our pictures could help recall.